Assalamu alaikum everyone. How are you all? Hope you all are good. Today I am going to write Al Azim. It is the 33rd name of Allah, which means the magnificent. So let's start. Today I am going to use the 10 mm size column. So it is a bigger one. I'm going to start with Alif. I'm writing in Khutte Sulus. Now I'm going to make Taj of Alif. Now Taj of Lam. Now I'll put Nukta of Zawad. I'll complete the Zawad first. Making Taj of Zawad. I put Nukta of Zawad.
بالتشكيلات والآراء can say and also the نقاط of ya gonna put here العظيم Please like this video and subscribe my channel. Now I'll write Jalla Jalalahu on its side. I'm giving detailing. It's done, Alhamdulillah. Hope you all like it. Thanks for watching. Allah Hafiz.